गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. टुडे अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर द क्रैंकी मैकाव. द क्रैंकी मैकाव इज इन साउथ अमेरिकन फाउंड इन साउथ अमेरिकन फॉरेस्ट एंड It is very rarely found in someone's house. It can be if it it train can learn to speak and to imitate sounds of other things, even gunshots, police siren, and so on. So children, again we are explaining this, and we will do some extra question answers which has been given by me to note it down in your fair copy, and please learn sincerely. Thank you. The cranky macaw. Old sailor Johnny, they loved the sea. Now what do you mean? Loved the sea means he was fond of traveling on the sea. From the year he turned 12, he started sailing. Since then it has been 66 years. He has sailed across the world. He has seen many countries, but the sea was his home. He did not like to live on the land for a long period of time. He had a small cabin on an island of Guana, where he chose to stay instead with his family, which lived on a nearby land. He never was fond of staying with his family. Johnny Jay had only one constant friend over the years, Crazy Coot, as he was known. Spoke like a man, but with a very old speaking tone. Crazy Coot had Johnny Jay both loved the sea and, like all sailors, enjoyed their own company. Meeting people always made them cranky. But what made Crazy Coot really special was that he was a macaw, a cow kind of South American parrot. His plumage and tail feathers were scarlet in color, the rump of light blue, and the upper wings of yellow. Macaws were very intelligent and can be taught to speak. Crazy Coot had a bad temper and irritated. He would shout almost like humans. He loved watching old movies with Johnny Jay and could imitate sounds of gunfire. He could also speak some dialogues from some old movies. Dear children, I am going to give you some extra question answers from the chapter. You note it down in your notebooks, and then please also start learning. Now the first question from inside the book, Who Loved the Sea? old sailor Johnny J loved the sea. What kind of temper Crazy Cool had? Crazy Cool had a bad temper, and when irritated he would shout almost like human. What was Crazy Cool fond of? Fond of. Crazy Cool was fond of watching old movies, sitting with Johnny J, and would imitate sounds of gunfire, and could speak some dialogues from some movie. What did Missy May do when she did not find her brother in the house? Miss Missy used to sleep in the parlor. When she found that her brother was not in the house, what kind of a habit Crazy Cool had? Crazy Cool used to whistle at the girls and tried to pretend as if he has fainted. He also threw his food sunflower seeds throughout in the house. From where did the thief enter the parlor? The thief entered the parlor from the window and started collecting things. Choose the correct synonyms of work to complete the following sentences. The first answer is stroll, strolling, pacing, pace. Find the correct synonym. Now, stubborn, determined. Is he late?
Started.
Started, blissful. Imitate, mimic. Terrified, panic,
shrieking.
Now do all this work in your notebooks and let us meet on Monday. Thank you, children.